get a lot of calls because people are having issues with connecting and relating to each other. And I do a class called Communicate Through Conflict. And it's really about conflict resolution using communication. If people could take a step outside of themselves, they could be a little more objective. And that's really what I try to help them do.